a whole new pair of...
Why?
Because I don't...
That would be... I did some TARDIS upgrades and everything, and I also changed my clothes because I did not like the 11th Doctor's clothes, so I changed my clothes to something more, well, something that would fit my face anyways, my new incarnation. So I thought, why not put this on, because I thought that would be cool. Well, anyways, it's time to go, and actually I don't think I should take my TARDIS this time. Yeah, don't think I should take the TARDIS. I have two companions. They actually would follow me now, which is my favorite part here. I have a new person, it seems.
You're that vault dweller. We can really use your help.
More resourceful than I thought.
The gun has grabbed one of our soldiers. They've even set up some sort of high-tech weapon. If you can find out what's going on and put a stop to it, you'd have our gratitude.
Sure, sounds fun.
Let's do this. We'd better move out. Good luck.
Not sure I like the idea. Manhattan had so much firepower.
I'm going to Manhattan, New York City. I've never really been to New York on here. So this is actually a very exciting experience. Yeah, obviously this is Manhattan right here. Wait, no, that's actually not Manhattan. We're far away. Local map. Huh. Well, at least I know where we are. The War of New York City. Still can't get rid of the rain, though. Huh. Obviously, I think this right here used to be a building. Or that, or we're trapped at the park. Damn. Invisible wall right here. Dang. My question is, how am I supposed to get there? Enclave. In a whole new city. Things to fight. Ow. seems like their dog did suicide. Nope. Oh, that guy exploded. We got half here. No, I did way worse stuff that made me regenerate, dude. Oh, dog, your little owner just died. What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Where the fuck?
Who's there?
Hmm. Oh, it's on!
Dude, this caused your own bomb to explode. Decapitation, bro. Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it?
Dang. Boss.
Sounds kind of personal to me, bud. Pow! Man.
Wait. What was that?
Your mom. Seems like I did not have to do much this time. They sort of done my work for me. This place is kinda new, not gonna lie. Who's that? Come on, and identify yourself. Only to have, like, they're not listening to him. Oh, what is this gunner spear? That just shows that this door over here is unlocked.
something on this one? Looks like there is something I am missing. Oh my god!
Terminal only.
Terminal only, huh? Ah, you guys left the terminal right next to me.
Got it.
Do they already want me to break in here? Death, yes, they do want me to break in. I mean, they kind of did just leave me an opening here.
Hey.
Never expected the Minutemen would be capable of taking out the Institute.
Hey.
I can patch you up if you need it.
No, but for some reason I felt some pain.
Something's out there.
Compromised.
Good karma's paying off. It's gone dark.
Scientists over here, I just saw him go this way. Just run, I'm gonna run. Ah, that was fun. I'm stunned, I'm just gonna go. They found a weakness.
Ad Victorium.
Hi.
You saved my life. Thank you. I'm just gonna rest here a bit more until I get my strength back.
Going up.
Hey.
Here. Hey, take this. And take this. Off you go, then.
Fixing up.
Where did the detonators go, though? That's what I'm questioning. Did I put it on a prime? That's not a power source prime, no. I need power source.
Left to believe.
They were so close of actually killing me there.
What was that?
Succeeded in that.
Yeah!
Thanks for your help, friend. Finally, someone that can get things done. Here's your pay. You hear that? The gunners! I'd like to see them try to take this place.
You to have this. And here, we all pitched in and we want you to have this. You're a hero, you know that?
Take.
And this is for you. I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Ad Victoriam.
I can't take this back to the thing anymore. But I guess this is where they're bent, like where they bend all this time. That's something for me to go home now. Glad they don't recognize me after all of that. I don't think they actually forgiven me. I think they forgot about what happened. All right.